Let's go back to our mousetrap. We can create a chain reaction. We'll use our ping pong balls. Now all these mousetraps are the atoms that will be in the game. They're set, loaded, and ready to go. To start the chain reaction, all we need is one ping pong ball. It has to trigger just one trap. The ping pong balls that are released will set off two other traps. And then we'll have four balls flying to trigger more traps. I think you can see what's going to happen. Just watch.